start my video series on lower limb mobility. The first video is going to be starting from the bottom of the ankle. We're going to do a stretch for the calf and to try and mobilise the ankle joint itself. This is going to be kneeling down. And you're going to use your body weight to push it forwards. And you can also push to the left, to the right. If you feel like you're restricted by a pinching in the front of the joint, use your thumbs, push into the soft area. You should feel a bone, which is your talus. You're going to push that down and do the same thing. And that should stop the pinching. So you can do as many reps as you feel is necessary to loosen off the area. If you've got problems with your knees, you can just replicate the exact same exercise on a box, a chair, a bench, anything you've got, do the same thing. All corners of the joint. Using the thumbs if you feel that pinching. And completing the exercise until you feel some relief and some more movement around the joint.